Hey everybody, welcome back to DIY Boomboxes in Texas. My name is Phil, your host. And look what we have here today. This is a 40 millimeter boombox. This is the second one I've done. And I built this one, request for the client. And this one here, they just wanted a regular used ammunition box. And that's what this one is. You can see it's got scratches, the dings, it's got the stuff stamped on it there and everything. It's even got some stuff marked here on top, and it's really, really cool. And I actually put a handle on here because the handles are on both sides of it over here, and looks really, really awesome. This right here turns on your voltage meter and USB port. And on the inside, we have a 15 amp hour deep cycle battery. You can see, instead of taking the whole bracket off, because I didn't want to take it, I just trimmed it to fit around the speaker grills here. And I think it looks really, really cool. Got our charging port right over here. You just plug it in your charger. It's a deep cycle lead acid battery. Weighs about 30 pounds. Got a really good sound to it. So let's crank this thing up and see what it sounds like. Might get a visit from Duke. Come here, Duke. I see Duke moving over this way. Come here. Come on, Duke. Your public is waiting. Duke, I know what to turn the music on. He's not going to come over here. Come here, Duke. Come here. Oh, he's rubbing up against the tripod. So, Duke, come here. Oh, here I have one of those cats that just want to be stubborn. Well, maybe I can get him while I'm playing the music. So, this one here, I'm using that Droke Bluetooth. Works really good. It's very quiet. So go ahead and turn on the switch. It just makes a little beep sound when it connects. And that's it. So let's crank this up. And I think this song is appropriate for the ammunition box. You guys let me know what you think. Come on now. Take a second to fire up here. And I'll go see if I can find Duke.
It's time to strap our boots on. This is a perfect day to die. Wipe the blood out of our eyes. In this life there's no surrender, and there's nothing left for us to do. Find the strength to see this through.
That look who I found. I found Mr. Duke. Say hello, Mr. Duke. And Duke's been having a good weekend. having a good time. He disappeared earlier today. I don't know where he went. He was asleep somewhere. But Duke, are you having a good day? I know everybody loves seeing Duke, so I got to make sure he's on camera. Come here, Duke. What do you think of the radio, huh? What do you think? What do you think of that, huh? Let's check it out. Does it meet your approval, Duke? Hmm? Duke's Inspector 12. He has to make sure he does all the inspections. Does it meet your expectations, huh? Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching my videos. I've been getting a lot of new subscribers. I just want to say thank you to all my new subscribers, everybody watching my videos. And I'm having a really good time making these. I got a new project coming up. Let me see if I can get it. It's over here right now. I have this one right here. Sorry, dude. And this one here is this is what they look like when they're ready for paint. This one here is I'm going to do the primer on. Got the switch hole drilled out, speaker, another speaker over here, obviously. And nothing on the back. We're going to put some decals on the back. But this one here is going to be a Clemson Tide University of Alabama box. So that's my, that noise there is my Instagram coming through. Everybody's always trying to get a hold of me. And you see, here's a little trick that I do. I'll tell you guys. I went ahead and did the lining of the dyno mat, but I don't cut out the holes. The reason I do that is I don't want any spray paint to go inside there. So I leave the dyno mat here blocking the holes. And then once I put the paint on, then I cut out the dyno mat for the switch and the holes for the speaker and everything else. So it keeps your... I also put a cardboard box inside of here, because obviously I paint the lid separately than the box. The body's going to be white, the lid's going to be red, and it's going to look really, really cool. So that's coming up next week, so you guys look forward to that. It's going to be really cool. Also, give me some song suggestions I should play for that box there. I was thinking about maybe using the university's music, or I want something a little more different. Like this song that I found here for this box, I thought it was really perfect. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Have any questions out there, let me know. Anything I can help you with. If you'd like me to build one for you, I would love to. Just get in touch with me and I'll be happy to build you one. So, thank you all for watching. We'll see you next time.